Half of the Qantas fleet of A380s will be inspected over fears of cracking in the aircraft's wings. The European Aviation Safety Agency ordered manufacturer Airbus to inspect 25 of its oldest models to ensure structural integrity. Six of those are owned by the Australian airline. Maintenance will begin from June of next year.